Medplum uses Chromatic to test our React components. What we do is on every pull request, we test the deltas between the current code and the new updates, and they are flagged here on the Chromatic tool. This is a great way to make sure that we have stability in our UI components and provide a predictable experience for developers.